This past Sunday, we celebrated Jesus' arrival in Jerusalem for the Passover festival. Today's story from the Bible, from Tuesday, April 7th, is set during that same time period as people from all over arrive in Jerusalem. You can read along with me in your Bibles in the Gospel of John, chapter 12, verses 20 through 36. During the Passover festival, some Greek people also came to Jerusalem for worship. While they were there, they went to one of Jesus' disciples, Philip, and said, "Sir, we want to see Jesus. Can you help us?" Philip went and told Andrew, and then Andrew and Philip went and told Jesus together. Jesus said to them, "The time has come for the Son of Man to receive great glory. Listen carefully. Unless a grain of wheat is buried in the ground, dead to the world, it is never any more than a single grain of wheat. But if it is buried, it sprouts and reproduces many more seeds of grain. In the same way, anyone who holds on to life, just as it is, destroys that life. But if you let it go, then you'll have true life forever, real and eternal. Whoever wants to serve me must follow me. Then my servant will be with me everywhere I am, ready to serve at a moment's notice. And my Father will honor anyone who serves me. Now I am very troubled. What should I say? Should I say, 'Father, save me from this time'? No, because this is why I came in the first place, to suffer. So I say, 'Father, put your glory on display.' Then a voice spoke out of the sky saying, 'I have brought glory to it and I'll glorify it again.' The listening crowd said the voice was thunder, while others said an angel spoke to him. But Jesus said, 'That voice was for you, not me. At this moment, the world is in crisis. Now Satan, the ruler of this world, will be thrown out, and I, as I am lifted up from the earth, will draw all people to me.' Jesus said this to show how he would die. Voices from the crowd said, 'We heard that God's law says that the Christ will live forever. So why do you say the Son of Man must be lifted up? Who is this Son of Man?' Jesus answered, 'The light will be with you for a little longer. So walk while you have the light. Then the darkness will not catch and destroy you. If you walk in darkness, you don't know where you're going. So believe in the light. Then the light will be within you and shining through your lives. You'll be children of the light.'"